shit real. When you look at a nigga that was in the country, you know, like, he spent most of his life in America, you know what I mean? Left his country at 7, 8 years old and shit, but came back to his country and whatever, to this poverty and to the stress and everything that he could come with. But a nigga still prevail, a nigga still break through and make out. But y'all motherfuckers don't respect that though. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy, you know? Niggas don't try to give me what I deserve, nigga. I deserve everything, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I deserve the motherfucking Soldier of the Year award, nigga. Fuck all that. Yeah, yeah, man. Back to talking heavy, my words suffer from obesity. Easily proven wrong for the one that didn't believe in me. Musicians getting fed up, every day I get better. Until my heart skip a beat and my soul got acapella. My son, he feel my void and my daughter, what can I tell her? I'm open for whatever's convenient, what can I sell her? A deadbeat, my father's day don't come with pallbearers. I done look in a few mirrors, told myself I made errors. Lashed out on baby mama, see they hurt through their mascara. And I'm hurt through all that shit, go to church through all that shit. And they feed you lie, but won't help you to burp through all that shit. Y'all rappers is watered down, I'm trying to surf through all that shit. This that grown man convo, influenced by God that I know. Shit was talking liberty, Pan-African at the Soho. Possible Rock Nation deal until I see my P.O. Instantly killed my spirit, being confined, couldn't bear it. Sat in jail for 9 months, couldn't come up with any lyric. That's real, oh yeah. Carnell, the world is cold, don't ever let it go. Dig upon you, you refuse to feel my ghost, then the jealousy haunts you. It's like you dig on hate and be turned on to what I'm on to. It's in the human nature, my junior, that shit is normal. You hear me? I tell in the truth, they feed it, your Judah. Get me to sleep with your minute, get me to do it. I open your eyes to selling your music, so I'm more can see it. You envying me, so be it. Lack of you understanding. I'm in this bitch like having sex with my only companion. We fighting for artists' rights, but I'm the only nigga standing. They say when living in Rome, you gotta do and live like Romans.